Hello, good evening to you, wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened a rainy night here. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this gargantuan night by Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It's Hoffenheim facing Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Goosebumps, that's the only word I can think of. I always get goosebumps on European nights, watching under floodlights. I wish I was down there, but setting best places up here with you, Derek. Champions League nights are always special. I can't wait for this one.
Well, they are the record winners of this great competition, Real Madrid. And you always feel, Lee, that no matter the stage of the competition, where Real Madrid are concerned, you're witnessing history.
Well, absolutely. Their history would suggest that they need to win every game because the pressure is always on them, and quite rightly so. And very, very close to my heart because they came over in 99 and played in my testimonial. So I love Real Madrid.
Very generous of them. They chose well. This is how it looks for the home side. The wing-backs are going to be and he's made headway! Does he have the beating of the goalkeeper? Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Modric. Now Casemiro. Terrific block there. Thunders clear. Karim Benzema. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if you can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done. Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection. And there you go, in the back of the net.
So, underway again with Real Madrid in front. Well, as we run the rule over the table in this group, it's all very tight and so much to play for.
Well, it's absolutely perfect scenario for the neutral, that is. I'm sure all teams involved would prefer a little bit of lead in this group, but jeopardy, that's what we want in the Champions League, and we've certainly got that tonight.
And it's in from Gareth Bale. He makes it count.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Amiri with it. Akpoguma. Demirbay has it. Benzema. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Given away. Job done, ball one. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
So the corner played into the box, and you need your defender to take charge. Throw-ins given. And Kroos. Luka Modric. Carrying a genuine threat here. Can they convert? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And the goal kick will be next. Demirbay has it. And now Amiri. Pavel Karajabek on the ball. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Getting in the way, Marcelo. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Opportunity it is. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Here's Soloy. Kerem Demirbay. there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Benzema. Excellent challenge. Well, the counter chance was there, but no more. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. Here's Carvajal. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid couldn't maintain possession. Demirbay has it. Andre Kramaric. Good tackle. Benzema. Ermin Bicacic. And now Amiri. Running with the ball confidently. Karim Benzema. And Kramaric on the ball. Amiri with it. Modric. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Isco. Great ball from Isco. Gareth Bale. And it's come off the keeper. And he's headed it in.
Well, as we see, there'll be an inquest between keeper and defenders. He'll be saying, where were you? And they'll be saying, why didn't you catch it?
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Kerem Demirbay. The ball with Luka Modric. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Dorian Grilic. Demirbay has it. Is he going to punish them here? The first half here comes to an end.